her song is fresh off the runway by Rihanna. Not the bass. Not really my type of song or music, really, but I don't know. I might like the second song better. I don't know. Gotta admit, I like the bass though. The bass good. I like that. With a synth. The song has good energy though. I like that.
Get down, walk up in this bitch like we own this house, own this house, like we own this house. I bet you wanna know what I'm all about. You really wanna know how I get down. Walk up in this bitch like I own a house, I own a house.
Got a really good beat though. I like the bass and the drums and everything. That was nice. Great production. Ooh, I like that sound. Sounds like a bass. I mean, it sounds like a synth. I don't know if it is or not. Ooh, that deep bass is great. I like that too. Nice smooth fade too. It was pretty good production. The next song is We Found Love. So, here we go. Oh, that beat already sounds familiar. Let's see.
Yellow diamonds in the light.
Okay. I know this one. I remember when it came out. This is a good one. I like this one. Just as good as I remember it. brings me back to my middle school days, man. Years ago. Probably 6 or 7, maybe even 8 or 9 years ago, actually. I love that sound. Haven't heard that in a long time. Since probably 2012, 13, 14. I feel so nostalgic. Talk about it. Look at the meaning behind both songs. Okay, these songs came out 11 or 12 years ago. And the second song, We Found Love, I remember when that came out, like 11 or 12 years ago. And that was a song I liked when I was a kid. And the first song, never really heard it before, but I didn't really like it that much. There were certain parts of the song that I kind of liked, but it's not really my type of music or my kind of thing. Let's see. Okay, let's see if I can find a meaning behind the song. Okay. So it says, Fresh Out of the Runway is a hip-hop and rave song that contains heavy synthesizers. See, I thought it had a synth and bass. Lyrically, Rihanna explains how if any of her crew does not respect her, they should no longer remain with her. Well, that makes sense. I don't know. To me, when I was listening to the song, it almost sounded like a song, like almost like an anthem of like, I can do anything. I can be as big as I want to be. I'm being myself. I'm authentic. I'm out there. You know what I mean? And that part I like. You know what I mean? I like that about that song. It has kind of a positive. I didn't think of it in the way I just read what it meant, but I got like a positive vibe from it. But let me know in the comments what you got from that song. Let's go to the next song, which is We Found Love. And I love this song. I mean, as I said, I remember when it came out, but I didn't know that it came out back in 2011. I thought it was maybe 12 or 13, but it says We Found Love's an up-tempo electro house song with elements of dance pop, techno, and Euro pop, like European pop. The song's lyrics speak of a couple who found love in a hopeless place. The song was a major worldwide success. It topped the U.S. Billboard Hot 100 for 10 non-consecutive weeks. Wow. Becoming the longest-running number one single of 2011. See, when I hear this song, it kind of is a happy song, too. It's like, we found love in a hopeless place, but we found it and we're together. And it's a beautiful song. I really like that. And it also, it's almost like, don't give up hope. You'll be able to find love somewhere. You know what I mean? And that's another way I would look edit. But let me know in the comments what you think about both songs and what you think about both meanings of the songs. Like, if I didn't give enough depth, which I probably didn't because I couldn't find a lot on them. But let me know in the comments what you think about that. But thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell to get notified for new and upcoming reaction videos. My Facebook is at Have a Very Nice Day. And as always, thank you all for watching and keep on rocking.